Welcome to another vlog. I know it's been a while since I've vlogged. Yeah.
Money, could you ever do a...
What?
Could you ever do a live stream?
Anyways.
I'll do a live stream.
Yeah. Oh, the light there, the light there, the light there, and the light there. Yeah, so. I'm just here. Yeah. Just here taking it easy, and as you know, we have a lot of rain recently and so on. So today I said, like, you know what, let me just pick up this camera and vlog. Yeah, so today I'm gonna just video a little baking. Yes, I'm not going to be the one doing the baking, okay? So you see all of that. I don't know what it's going to bake or what, but so let me just video it, you know what I mean? Yes, so that's what's gonna happen. So I'll get back to you guys. Bye. Making today
banana
one. Banana cake.
Mm-hmm.
So one way you put in the nuts. Mm-hmm.
Raisin,
cranberry, cranberry, and
banana.
Right, bananas crushed and
a bit of sugar.
And oh, you put sugar in there already? Okay.
No, we put just a little bit.
And then I think I did say that I have a cup here.
Cup? Oh, then I have the, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a scrapy peanut. Okay. I'm here eating. So mackerel and rice. Yeah. So I'm just waiting for the cake to start. The banana cake.
Yes.
Let me take off our instruction. Stop doing that. We need it all over the place. You just throw the vanilla in it.
Vanilla and olive oil.
Yeah,
it's mixed. I'm looking both of them. Remember, I'm looking at both of them water. One of them.
So,
water.
Okay.
I'm looking at this.
See, it's here at the back, bro. So now you pour the olive oil. I mean, in. The oil. How much oil left? Two teaspoons. Do you have a banana over there? So.
I'm looking at this bed with the dark lashes on the side.
I'm putting it dry. The wet ingredients first, then we put in it dry.
You start now with the liquid, then I'm going to go straight into the solid.
Liquid.
Alright, Mota Massi Fabian. Do first.
Mota
Massi boy. Oh, you put salt already? Mm-hmm. Oh, you got to add the salt.
Okay.
You look like the boy, I want to throw some of the ice cream, something that we're making ice in a general.
No.
Yes, your head, I tell us if you drop some in there.
No, that would
yes, be baby, and your head telling you to throw some
that
in there.
Sweet. And even me, I'm really
oh, please, sweet. Oh, please.
I'm just looking at this.
Boy, you have the limit of sweetness. No, sir.
Put some sugar. Put some powdered sugar. Because powdered sugar, right now, flour. Just like that. Just like this.
So she's using all-purpose flour.
Two cups.
Okay. And Fabian is back.
Put a pinch of cinnamon.
Man, let me get something drop off at the table, Fabian.
You don't think this is too stiff? Add a little bit of liquid on it.
I'm going to add some butter.
You just add into what you feel like to your flavor.
Look of flavor.
You feel like I eat that.
Yeah.
That's the Jamaican style, do you know? We just add and taste. We don't know, leave a major. Until you feel like I eat that.
Mostly if you just make the chocolate.
Yeah.
Oh, can I put some?
You want something? Nothing for this.
Not like that.
You want something?
And then I need to pay some and see if it's what
you put like a sugar?
Not like that for the way.
I want it to be sweet this time.
Oh. Don't make it too much. Angelique, not too much sugar. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. What it means.
No,
I'm not.
A plating?
No, I'm going to ask you a question. I'm going to say what it means.
Alright, no, it's a minute. 10 minutes.
Every minute you're what is. And you are rubbing and all over the thing.
What it want?
Hold your hand like that.
Because you want to rub it.
What?
I'm gonna taste it. Banana and a little bit of this. Pitcher needs a lot of things.
Hmm?
It needs a lot of things. I'm gonna taste it. Banana and vanilla.
That's banana bread. Banana cake.
Picture need a little bit. And then even have that. No, you need that. Pretty sure. Am I wrong? Am I right? But pretty sure. Yeah,
pretty sure. Pretty sure.
Pretty sure we need more sugar. Just a little bit more.
As somebody. I'm going to say basically.
Basically.
Everything you use basically.
I think it is sweet.
I don't. Let me taste it again.
So because you're okay. You put some oil in the pan. Yeah, in the pan now. Oh my gosh! Everything you want taste all the oil.
No, but I just like the taste of oil.
Shut up, baby. Oh,
I love my nice taste.
Too much.
That's it. Could you put? Can you put this on the top of your cake and then? Nothing if you stick.
Relax, relax.
To the overeating man.
That's enough.
Hey man.
That's enough.
Are you a baker?
No, but this is.
Are you the baker?
No. I'm not. I'm just telling you that you can make certain ingredients. I know when something is too cool. I can't use that much.
What
the hell?
Yes.
The oven. So, the oven eat up now. Alright then. Put it in there. Put it in there. Alright, chatty chatty. Chatty chatty baby. Want some cherry on top? One day more, you make one plain cake.
With egg?
Yeah. One plain cake and have it with whipped cream and put on it.
So I'll cook. May I look for one Sunday cup?
What cup?
Overwear cup.
They understand. Watch your oven wake up.
That can go in my oven.
What do you mean by oven wake up? I don't understand. And I understand a lot of things.
So you work out?
Yep.
You can do that a little bit.
That's. So guys, today you're waiting on the banana cake. And yeah, to finish. And the banana cupcake. Yeah, to finish. How long does that take now? You're not sure. Because when it go cling, 15 to 20 minutes. Never really check. Just do your thing. Yeah. Now I'm feeling so exhausted. I'm more asleep. I'm feeling more asleep soon.
to the maid after me don't talk to sister when she is sleeping.
Then say rain go cool off and come and start back the 7. Is that true? The 7. And next month. Exhausted. Now where are you going, brother? Joshy. Joshy Fabian. So guys, see there? It's coming. Alright, we'll put it in back now.
Please keep that near my sheep.
Hey, thank you, let me flip it.
Just draw something. Draw
You see, if you do that one, like everybody will use
your
wipe off your
yeah.
Phone,
they wouldn't
steal
it.
They
wouldn't come to that.
Can be creative.
Okay. M. Mama.
So guys, this is the finishing. Oh, nice, long. Yeah. You don't want to finish it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're gonna do the other one.
No, melting. What will you feel? I'll just leave it like that.
Leave it like that, man.
Gosh, I'm just wait till the one that cool down and then we eat it.
Yeah. How it tastes, man? Mm. Mm?
Nice.
So guys, don't mind me. Yeah, so as we tell them, I haven't been posting for a while. Me talk gibberish. Yeah, I haven't been posted for a while. So today let me do some a little video, don't mind the news are going on talking about the COVID, yeah. So guys, yeah, so thanks for watching and all the subscribers that are still subscribe. Yeah, thank you very much, and please remember to share, subscribe and like. Yes, the rain fall, but the place not cold still, but I'm here. Yes guys, so this now is another story that I have to tell you guys about. Yeah, a piercing story. What good on this guy? So, in another vlog, I shall share that with you and I'll start about the journey with you guys, okay, guys? So, thank you for watching. Bye.